Hey everybody, I'm Brendan72Mo, and welcome back to Planet Coaster Part 24. In this complete series, and the speed drive building is done. Oh, that's a stupid name, but whatever. But that is done. The queue there is... Whoa, come back, camera. The queue there is finished. Let's just elevate ourselves here as the frame rate shits itself, because I have way too many people in this park. I forgot that I had been stress testing the park to see how she'd handle and see where the queues would form and all that. 5,300 people. I just changed it to 500, though, so we'll see that empty out. So what have I done since last time? Finished this building. I completely redid this building. I didn't see a point in having it in a video. By the way, I don't know if I ever told you, but I hired this guy, the Cheeky Deeky guy. Cheeky Cheeky. Cheeky Cheeky. Can I? He's fully trained. Hired him. He kind of entertains around this area. But yeah, I completely redid this shop because I remembered I said I was going to do this shop in the style of all of these, and all of these are over here. We're going to be the blue ones. So yeah, I wanted it to stick with that. Plus, I think this building looks better near that building. See if we can take a look at this at night time. Because I don't know how well it comes through in the video, but it's got a lovely blue glow coming out of it. Because I've got some massive blue spotlights buried just beneath the building, shooting up through this beautiful glass canopy roof. So it gives a lovely, lovely, beautiful blue glow. So I did that. I put in some shops, as I said I was going to do, over here. Pretty much just a repeat of this building that was... Over here, we may have built this building previously, I can't remember, but I did expand it after I built it. Can't remember what I recorded and what I didn't record from all of that. So, anyways, there's some shops. Some shops, as I have a really sounding esh there. And then put in some bathrooms here. And then lots and lots of trees. Remember I said I wanted to kind of hide the view from one section of the park to the other? And I think that these really tall, what are these, cypress trees? Poplar trees. I think that they fit the bill nicely. Oh, it is nighttime. I didn't have to do that. Because we'll come down here to about person height. Nope, nope. Forward, forward, forward. Person height. Up. So see, with these bushes here and these trees, you don't really see in. You do see the railroad track up there. So you will see the train and be like, I wonder where that train goes. And, you know, it goes to the Old West, which... has nothing but three train stops and a monorail stop right now. So today's episode, what do I want to do? Thought about building the mountain, but I don't know if I want to build the mountain just yet. Because I'm also debating whether or not I want to, like, slowly fade from... And I don't even know if it'll let me do it. I don't know if I've got the right, like... Yeah, I don't have the right colors because we're in the wrong type of park. We're in a deciduous area, not an Old West area. And if you're wondering what in the world I'm on about, when you first start the game, you can choose multiple different areas that you want your park to be in. And I thought what might be kind of cool was if, as you made your way from the Planet Coaster area, if it didn't kind of start becoming more red ground, but... I don't have that. None of these are named, so I don't know what they really are. That one's just rock. That's just straw. Which that might look okay for around some of the buildings. This looks like it's just leaves and shit. Yep, that's just leaves and shit. That's grass. This is auto. It'll just figure out what it needs to be and make it so. Kind of, I don't know. I guess we could do that, but that's really more of a beach color. Then it is, I don't know, I guess it's kind of desert, but I was thinking more of the reddish. If you've seen any other Planet Coaster videos, then you probably know the reddish I'm talking about. Yeah, so none of these really do it for me. Maybe they do it for you, but they don't do it for me. So I don't know how we're really going to set this place apart. I mean, Old West doesn't necessarily have to be, you know, red stones, I don't guess. But, yeah, I also redid quite a bit of the train track. I didn't like how way over here this guy was, like, tunneling through. I don't know. I think I cleaned up all the scars from it. But this part of the train was tunneling through. And while I'm thinking of it, I want to pause because I want that train at the station here in a minute. But yeah, this guy was like digging down here and on this end into the terrain, and I didn't really care for that. So I just built a building with some ramps inside of it as a small train station over here. And we will eventually somehow, I say optimistically, we will somehow get a path up to this, off of this path. It'll be difficult. I'll have to play around with the train. But that's a problem for another episode. Today, I want to build a train station. I actually kind of want to make this whole area right in here kind of the welcome to the Old West area. And I kind of thought a nice way to start that off would be with, I want Western. Would be with just a nice little, camp here. Where is it? I know I saw it before. Come on, I've seen it before. Where is it? Had a wagon and a campfire. Oh, I know where it was. It was in Blueprints. Well, that's something else that I've done. Oh, yeah, I gotta show you one more thing I've done that's really cool. Where's this one thing I'm looking for, though? We'll plop this down while I'm thinking of it. So I have a very bad habit of forgetting what the fuck I was doing 5 minutes ago and never coming back to it. I don't know if you've noticed that or not. You can kind of see the reddish stuff I was talking about. I thought it might be kind of nice to just have, like, a covered wagon and all that. Just kind of sitting here. You know, welcome to the Old West. And are those wagons actually on the ground? No, they are not. They are hovering about 3 feet in the air. So let's get those right down on the ground. Oh, they're not level, so that's fine, though. It's okay if the wheels are partly in the ground. And that'll be the beginning. One of the really cool things that I did, and we need to have it nighttime here. We're just going to click on this. I did put in a lot of fountains and signs and things. These were all just templates or blueprints. That one, I just sunk it down on the ground. Same for this fountain here, sunk it down on the ground a little bit. Same for up here, though I did add a lot of bushes and I added water to this one. And then, yeah, that's it. So what I want to do is try to find, and we're in train one. We need to go backwards then. No, we need to go forward. There we go. This is right where I want to be. Because this is something really cool that I added. Check this out. You go into these really creepy woods, and it's especially cool at night. And then right up here on the side, a witch's house. That's all. It's got triggers and everything, and there's some really creepy music playing. But, whoa. That got really loud really quick. But it's like all like foggy down in here and everything. And she just triggers when a car comes by and then she turns back off. You can kind of see it from this path, but not too much. I really wanted it to be like a dark, scary wood. And here's a car coming, so you'll see that as they come through, she triggers just as they get up next to it. And I've got some purple and some green spotlights in the trees as well as underground that light her up. So yeah, I think it's really, really cool. She has her whole house. She's riding around on the broom. The original blueprint of this had her just down here on the ground, like in front of a big cast iron pot, just making her witch's brew. But I like her better up here flying around on her broomstick. I just think it's a lot cooler. You know, since we're not doing like a fantasy land or a haunted world or anything like that, I wanted to make, you know, the cars have something interesting, you know, thus some of these props and the plant life and things like that. Oh, and I built a bridge. I built a bridge for them to look at and go over and kind of straightened out this area right here so the bridge can be nice and long. Let's get down here and take a good look at it because it does look best at night. Built that bridge. That took an hour and a half, I think. But I like the way it turned out. Just a nice little bridge for the cars to go over. It is still naturally nighttime. So how's my old campsite? How's it looking over her? Looks pretty good. Looks a little silly right next to this massive roller coaster, but I think... Whoop. No. But I think it's okay. Did I hear it playing music? Good. I was going to go put music in it if there wasn't music playing. But I don't have to. Where's the speaker? Well, there it is. I would like for that to be hidden a little better, please. I don't like that I can see it. These don't have to be visible. I want the speaker. Give me just the speaker. Can I have just the speaker? Maybe. Alright, well, if I can't have just the speaker, then what I'll do is we'll move this back. Whoops. We'll move this back. And we'll bring it back in just a minute. We'll move you forward so I know where you are. And then we'll bury you back in the thing. Wagon, come back to me now, baby. Get you back on your luggage here. Alright, like, that should be fine. And then I'd like to bury this speaker actually in some of this luggage. They do not have to be visible to work. Is that nice and hidden? Yep, nice and hidden. Okay, so that's going to be the beginning of your just nice little entrance into the Old West area, but I'm going to build a train station, and I decided I need to have... Is this one? Yeah, so we're going to call this main entrance so I know what the fuck it is. And then what I want to do is edit it. Can I? I think I have to edit this way. Because I want just this train station to change. If it'll let me. Yeah, so I wanted to... So I don't know if I wanted to exit and enter on the same side. I thought what would be really cool is if when they're getting off the train, they exit into like a town that's got some shops off to either side. Maybe some entrances to some rides that fill up this area back here. So I think I wanted to enter left, exit right. Like that. Yep, that's what I want right there. So I'm done. So all I gotta do now is... No, I want the other one. Excuse me. I want... Did it not save the name? That's this one. It didn't save the name I gave it. Why not? Main entrance. Save the fucking name. Alright, place exit. Maybe I named the ride that. And then I want them to exit... Right up here. Actually, no. I changed my mind. I want to move that exit. Can I move the exit? Can I move the exit? I want to... Yeah, I can. I want it to come out about middle ways here. That's about middle. And I want to do the same for the entrance, even though it's going to be inside of a building. It'll be fine. The exit won't be inside of the building, though, and you'll see why in just a moment. I'm gonna make the train station come out this way, and then the back here will be, like, cargo loading area and kind of cool shit like that. I think it's gonna look good, I think. I don't know. It might look like shit. One thing I wanted to check, though, is the color of my train is currently... we'll leave it alone for now, but right now what I want to do is, figure out why it won't let me click on the station I want. Oh, because I'm on the wrong screen. We want to build. Come on, build me a train station. Have a rough idea of what I want, but not, like, exact. So, we're going to figure it out here. Of course, we are going to go with... You know, I could just go with a template, but that's not what I want to do. It's going to be an old wooden building with... I thought about doing brick at first. Like, maybe this is kind of an upscale part of the town, because it is going to be a mining town that I'm going to be trying to build. Because there's, well, just mining stuff in this game, so it works really well. Can I just go western here? No, I can't. I thought I could. Old West. There we go. Old Western. We're going Old Timey. I guess I could kind of make it look sort of fancy by using these green walls. Make a nice green train station. Maybe. That's a possibility. Actually, let's see how that starts to look. I could always use a combination of this stuff. I mean, what's this? Painted wood, plank wall. Where's that? Where's more of that painted wood? Do I like the red? Let's see. Let's see which one I like better. I want you there. And then I want one of you here. I could use a combination of these, maybe. And then that's just too rustic. That'll be used for closer to the actual mines. That's just a little too rough for what I'm going for. Though they do have some pretty stuff for it. Though that might not be so bad. But again, that might be for some of the buildings in town. I really want the train station to be like they're really proud of their grand old train station. That's kind of the idea that I'm going for here. I've looked at pictures, didn't really find anything. I'm like, yep, that's what I want. So I'm just going to wing it and see what we get. Okay, ready? Here we go. He says as he takes a drink of Dr. Pepper. So I think first things first is we need to keep it daylight so I can see what the fuck I'm doing. Go back into Main Street, go back on the building, and then go back into my building set. Because it got rid of it. So my idea is to kind of mimic an older version of what we have going on over at Speed Racer, whatever I named that track. That ride. I don't remember what I called it. Okay, it's over there. Speed Drive. Yes, I could read it from that angle. Ask me how. Yeah, I'm just magic like that. But I don't know. I've got like a rough idea in my head, and I'm trying to look at my tools here. I know it doesn't look like I'm doing anything, but I'm analyzing. I'm thinking. I'm plotting, and I'm scheming as to how I want this little building to look. And I think I've got it. I think I'm going to use both the natural wood and, or this painted wood and, there are the green and the red. Which one goes up and down? That's the up and downy one. Okay. Good, 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 good. Okay, so this is going to be like a foundation type thing here. But for now, I need to just put some walls down just so I can build out from them. So let's do that just to get me an idea of what I'm doing. Because I do need an idea of what the fuck I'm actually doing. Wonder if I want, because I don't think I can have a wall. I can't have a wall come out to there. And I kind of want to have like a little, I don't know, something that sets back. Like an archway of some sort right there. What do I have in my arches that matches this stuff? Well, I actually have some really nice ones. Okay, so let's do... Nope, right. Can't go there, but I can go there. And then what I can do is move this to where it is making a turn right here and then have it come out, maybe. I don't know. I kind of like the idea. This is where I wish, again, that we had 2 meter walls long instead of just 2 meter walls tall. Now, why are you not moving anymore? Hello? Did I deselect you somehow? So I think that's too big of a gap for what I'm going for, but I don't know. We'll play with it. And I want you actually to go. No, that's where I want you, right? Why aren't you forming a corner for me? And you're inside, so you should be able to go right there and form a nice little corner. You don't wanna? You don't wanna? Okay. Maybe I want this to be doors? No, because there aren't any actual functional doors in this game, except for roller coaster doors. So we'll move these guys up here. And then I want one more of it here. And then, what I'm thinking, remember I said we're going to use both walls. just for a little accent color here, just below. Like, have this, what's coming up from the ground. Up, where are you? There you are. And right there. And there. See, I think that'll look nice. This is the back side of the train station, by the way. I'll build some sort of something to connect all this. Don't know what yet, though. What I would like to do is see what color I can turn this guy. Because if I can't make this thing wooden, gonna have a problem. That'll work, I guess. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, so we'll just put that there for now, just so it turns that side wood. So I can see kind of what I'm playing with here. I don't like the bright yellow and all that nonsense, but there's nothing I can do about that. Have to live with it. Okay, so back to building on this station platform then, please. And it's not letting me edit it, because it's now its own building. I don't know why it does that. It just suddenly fucks off and says, yeah, you weren't using that building. Alright, so duplicate over and over and over. Just want it just as wide as that is. And maybe not even that wide, actually. Maybe a little smaller. Let's see what I think about a little smaller here. Duplicate you. Put you right there, and right there, and right there. We do need you to cover that gap for us. And then right there? I can't see where I'm going here. Yeah, right there. And then spin you around, baby. Come on, keep spinning. There you go. I wish this game had actual flooring, because I'm not digging the idea of just having just a path circle through this, but I think it might be alright. Okay, so, what I need to do from here is stop for a second and figure out the pitch of my roof so that I get it correct. Good, I'm still in my correct roofs. Let's come out here and take a look at this guy first. Let's see what I have here. Woohoo! My filters. Building set. The train sounds so happy, doesn't it? And then, do I want wood tiles? Let's see. I really want something that's half of that, though. Whoa, what are you playing at? Veranda roof, okay. What about you? Yeah, there it is. That is what I want. Right there. That slope and everything. So what were you? You are wood tile. Do I have any more of those in any other materials that I like better? No, that's not a big enough slope for me. I want that slope. So, I'd like this to have that decoration feature in there. But I don't know, I'll deal with that in a minute. Oh my god, there's even supports? I could build supports up to it. Instead of having this archway here. Actually, no, because I'm going to build something else off of this. Like a flat roof. I think there's flat ones, isn't there? I don't quite understand why this plays like it does. I guess I can move it at any angle I want. And then I want to reset you to use the world axis. That is not what I want to do at all. Just go back and do it normal. X. Okay, fuck right off then. Whoa, no, redo. Deleted shit I didn't mean to delete. I wanted to delete him. You, go away. I don't want you anymore. Now I want you. Come back. It's still on the wrong axis. There we go. So, I bring it out. And then tilt it down. I'm going to have to play with it to get it in the right spot. But, I don't know. I'm kind of just thinking like having a covered area all along here. And I could build the supports up. And off of it. Like that. But then where's my post that goes down? I don't really know. What does this guy look like? Oh, okay. I see what you are. Yeah, where is my post that would then go down? Because, I mean, that's how those work, wasn't it? They were support posts that came off that way. Oh, I need a wall. I forgot to give you a wall. There you go. Oh, I'm sure I can find something that will work for that. Actually, let's advance move you. X. Put you over here. Put you over here. And then I want to angle snap you so I can get a whole perfect 180 out of you. Is that right? That's straight. Straight as a board. And right to your touching. I'm gonna move you back just a bit. Oh, that's up. Thought I grabbed the back one. Shit. And like right there. Now, are those level? They'll work for now because I'm not working on this part right now, but I don't know if that's quite what I want or not. We'll have to see. I don't think it is. It's not. I can tell you right now it's not. Delete. Anyways, let's go work on this building over here. So, let's now... do I want a 2-meter slope on this roof? Like this? Or do I want a 4-meter? Do I have a 4-meter? I think the 4-meter might be what I want. Yeah, the 4-meter is what I want. Alright, so we're going to figure out our roof. Right here quickly. Because I don't want this building to get too big. That's 2-meter again, Brandon. Way to go. Come on. Connect. And then, do I have something that will make this corner? Want me to enter? Well, I want you to go where I want you to go, though. I want you to go right. Ah. Two-meter enter? None of these gonna work because they're all way too big. What about this guy? Where are you? Come here. Come here. Where I want you to be. Right? Yeah, see, that doesn't work either because then it's the wrong slope. Well, shit. Let's hope to just make a nice little corner there. I mean, it would if this entryway was wider. It would look perfect because it goes exactly... Well, it doesn't go exactly where I want it right now, but it fits exactly with that roof. Though I don't know that it fits exactly with the roof right behind it, does it? Well, no. I mean, there's a little gap there, but it's pretty damn close. But it obviously isn't going to work if it goes too high. Boo! Man, I think we established the 2-meter doesn't work, right? That's 2-meter anyway, a regular one. 2-meter inner corner. Yeah, it's just not the right angle for either one of these roofs. Is it? Nope. Okay, so that's fine. What we'll do is just continue the veranda a couple times back. So I think that's probably going to be the width of my building. So, year one, and then... Do I want one more... Let's see if that gets too tall. Wait, too tall too quick here. It does. It's a little taller than I want it to be, so we'll just go... small little train station for now. We can always do something else with it later. For now, you're just gonna be a little guy. You can handle that, right? Yeah, you can handle it. Alright, so you and you, and then flip it around and do it on the back side. Well, that sounded wrong. You want a what in the butt? Come on. There you go. And then you, and then your friend. And then what I can do is repeat this veranda to make the roofline match up. No matter what, it's going to have a little hole there. And then I just want to have another one on the front. Where we enter. And then the queue will wind throughout here. So now I want to... Actually, I want to duplicate these guys. I may even have it enter in the side. And have it do like a door. Yeah, I'm going to have it come out the side. Right on this side here. And to do that, I need to go back into my wooden walls and get this. Is that it? Yeah. One of these. Like that. I think that'll look nice to have just a hole there in the wall. We can hide it with something. Maybe I've got an idea. Maybe I don't. Like I said, I'm kind of just putting this all together as I go. Well, that was the statement of the obvious, wasn't it? I just delete that in wall. I did. Okay, I can put it back. You, go back. Oh, thank you. So there's that. And then... you. And you. And you. And you. And you. And then, what I think I can do... What I'm hoping I can do, anyway... I was hoping there'd be a 4-meter one of those. Shit. It's not. I have a 4-meter gable end. Well, why are you... Oh, you just going the wrong way because you need to spin around. And then go back to our green for some vertical. Kind of want this to be a bit of a fancy train station, but not too fancy. We don't want them, you know, singing shit pop music. Oh, you're going the wrong way. Come on. Come on. There you go. Alright, and then... out front here, we'll just have a fake door. Just a totally fake door. But I need one of those gable roofs again. I do want that. All the way through here. So let's just get this at the right height. No. No. It's not what I want from you, friend. I want you to do this. Get it at the right height. No, stay at the right height. Stay there. Oh my god, you hate me, don't you? Okay, well, you can just hate me. Something doesn't look right here. It was lined up. What happened? Alright, you know what we can do then? Just tear off the fucking roof for now. Yeah, see, now you don't have a roof. How you like that? Huh? Huh? There we go. And then gable. And gable. And we'll figure out a way to tie this all in with like a porch type thing. But I think you kind of can see where I'm going. I'm going to let you watch the rest of it. With the footage sped up, so enjoy the Planet Coaster music. Thank you. Okay, so I think you can kind of see where I'm going with this. Not quite working out exactly how I planned, but I think it'll get there. I want to get this decking somehow all the way across, so I don't know. I guess I don't really need it, but I can't really delete it either. Does it want to let me grab it? Like, it's just... And I really don't want to have them there if I'm not going to use them all the way across. My god, I just cannot grab that thing. That selects the whole damn building. I thought I was editing the building. Am I not editing the building anymore? Does that take... That's not part of the building. Okie dokie, then. So what I need to do is delete it somehow. Because it thinks that it's just part of the train station now. Well, it is supposed to be part of the train station, but you know what I mean. The actual embarkation. While the train's here, let's see. Do we want to change its colors or not? Maybe to something a little more not so lively. I don't guess there's anything wrong with a red and yellow train, or red and green and yellow train. Yeah, never mind, leave it alone. You can unpause. I don't really know how to delete this deck without screwing up the whole goddamn train station. I really don't. I got it maybe a little too close to the ground? Because it won't let me click it at all. Unselect everything. And then use this. Yep, see, that's going building again. So it is part of the building? Okay, well, I said a minute ago it wasn't. So make up your mind. God, I can't grab these things. That is disappointing because I really want to get rid of them. Because it's just not... I don't know. I just don't think it works. But I may now be stuck with carrying them all the way around. I can't recolor them. And if I could, I'd click them to try to recolor them. But trust me, you can't recolor them. Why can't I click you? Well, anyway, that's going to be where we go with the train station. We'll have some more scenery and some things. Some trees and some tumbleweed and put some windows on this guy and light it up. But I think we're going to make this a rather short video today. All of the Planet Coasters wind up very long, so I thought we could do with a short one for now. If you enjoyed it, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Get subscribed if you haven't already. And for some reason, we're just sitting on the train. There it goes. And leave a comment down below. I thought this was the train that was moving. And until next time, I'm Brendan72Mo, and I'll see you in the next video.